Here's another PC tip. Make sure you do this because this is slowing down your PC. First hit Windows R, then this should pop up. Then type this in right here, %10%. Then delete all these files because these are old files that you guys don't need and it's just slowing down your PC. And I also forgot to say, this also takes up a lot of storage, so you guys are gonna wanna do this.